Did you miss me? Did it springs? I'm back, baby. Since your lives without me have been shitty, let's stop. Let's start on the whole being dead thing. You're doomed. Enjoy the singing. The sword of Damocles is swinging. And if I hear your cell phones ringing, I'll kill you myself. The whole being dead thing. Now death can get a person stressed. We should have carpaid way more DMs. Now we're never gonna see them. Well, I can show you what comes next. So don't be freaks. Stay in your seats. I do this bullshit like 8 times a week. So just relax, you'll be fine. Drink your $50 wine, let's take a breath.
Welcome to a show about death.
You're gonna be fine. On the other side. Die, you're all gonna die, you're all gonna die. I'll be your guide. Yeah. To the other side. Oh, and full disclosure, it's a show about death. Everybody gets on fine here, like Van Osburno and Carter Bond here. Yeah. The women's bathroom has no line here. Just piss where you want. The whole being dead thing. You're just gonna love the folks here. Yeah, I know you're woke, but you can take a joke here. And one time I showed up with a real life metal band. Anyway, that was guts. Back to the dead thing. Nobody is bulletproof. I work out, I eat clean, Jesus passed the Dramamine. Time to face the brutal truth. Cause we're all on a hit list. You might not live till Christmas. Choked to death on Triscuits. Hey, that's just statistics. So take a little break here. It's kinda like a wake here. The scenery is fake here. Guys, I'm gonna miss doing this. Woo! You're gonna be fine. Thank you. On the other side. Hey guys, how you doing? Not good. I'll be your guide to the other side. Seriously though, it's a show about death. It's taboo, but it's hardly something new. There's nothing medical professionals can do. So maybe just bill you. If you die during the banquet, the performances will not stop. There's no destiny or fate, just a terrifying weight. It's filled with people that you hate, and on a certain day, the universe kills you. But that's the thing with life, no one makes it out alive. Toss that body in the pit. Gosh, it's awful, ain't it? Tragic, blah, blah, Bible, Jesus, magic. When you're dead, who gives a shit? No Pilates, no more yoga, namaste, you fucking posers. From the cradle to cremation, that just needs a little conversation. I have mastered the art of tearing denim springs apart. So how about we all make a start on the whole being dead thing. God, I hope you're ready for a show about death.